Carrie Grace McCullough comes next. Carrie Grace and her family and friends, please stand. All right, Carrie Grace. I love you. Thank you. All right. It's better on you than it was in South Dakota, right? All right. You grab a seat there. Carrie Grace, have you repented of your sins and asked Jesus Christ in your heart to be your personal Lord and Savior? Based upon your profession of faith and desire to follow the Lord Jesus Christ in religious baptism, I now baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried in his death, raised to walk in newness of life. Amen. Let's give it up for Carrie Grace.